What's up?
Returning the spirit.
With the Youth League.
What do you think?
I'll follow your orders, leader.
As leader, I order Yuna to decide.
Hey, that's cheating.
Where to?
New Yevon.
But the Youth League is wrecked.
Where? Works for me. Let's go with it. Calvings, move out.
Wow, they're pulling out all the stops.
I wonder why.
You're the High Summoner, remember?
Yemdraka, Yavampinta, Yenasigek, Sahan.
Diga, Edeko! Krukusa Lumixo!
Goings, I welcome you.
This is the sphere from Kilika Temple.
Thank you. It's not every day you meet hunters who are willing to bring back a sphere they stole.
Well, it's a long story.
You helped us keep the sphere out of the hands of the Youth League. I'm willing to leave it at that. You've been of great help, High Summoner.
Excuse me, her name's Yuna, and she's a Gullwing?
Forgive me. By the way, have you seen the contents of the sphere?
Yes.
Then, I suppose I have a little explaining to do. What you saw is Vegnagun, a weapon built roughly 1,000 years ago. It's currently being held under tight security. The location is, of course, highly classified.
I see Yevon still likes its secrets.
True. The Youth League would like nothing more than to use Vegnagun to control Spira. But do not be afraid. We will stop them at all costs.
Tell me, who was the man I saw in the sphere?
I couldn't say.
I see.
Hey, we got a distress signal from the Celsius. Gullwings, we're leaving!
Anything missing? Still investigating.
It's official. We've been burgled. The broken sphere from the Xanarkand ruins is missing.
Looks like the burglar left us a present.
Who's on top now, dull wings? It'll be 1,000 years before you can take on the mighty LeBlanc.
Whoa!
She got us.
Oh, poopy.
Yuna, don't talk like that.
I'm just copying you.
That's nice. And?
We're gonna take it back. No one messes with us.
And what about Vecna Gun?
I didn't want to get too involved. Not like when I was a summoner.
We're forgetting who we are. We're spear hunters, the Gullwings.
Yeah! Woo!
That's right! We steal back what is stolen! It is the law of the spear hunter! Now we go to Chateau LeBlanc! We attack the name of honor!
Your Highness kicked in the name of honor.
Maybe we can sneak in disguise.
That's it! Yuna, you're brilliant!
So, we have to fly around till we find LeBlanc's gang.
Beat them up and steal their uniforms. 3 of them.
It's those sphere thieves, the Gullwings. Watch yourselves!
Sir!
Red alert!
What were you thinking, Lady Yuna? How could you give the sphere to Yevon? Some of the more hot-headed among us have convinced themselves that the Gullwings are the enemy.
You've got hasty friends.
Exactly! They are too hasty in their judgment, but I still have faith in you, Lady Yuna. I'll run to headquarters right away and ask them to call off the red alert. Farewell!
When does he find time to breathe?
I knew it! I'm just not cut out for all this battle stuff. See? I'll never be good at anything. I can't go on like this. I've got to find my place in the world.
Thank you.
with me!
Turned on.
Buddy here. We're picking up some weak sphere waves near you.
I don't see anything.
It's probably in the ravine. Do you see a way down?
Okay, we'll take a look.
Be careful!
Well, I see the Gullwings have guts.
Our League members are out for blood. This is no place for pawns of Yevon.
Pawns? The Gullwings work for no one.
That is just the problem. The calm comes and suddenly Spira is full of kids playing pirates.
Why, you...
Rico!
Never thought you'd end up a sphere hunter. It's yours. Happy hunting.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You know him?
Why should you care?
Come on, there was something between you two, right?
Riku, I'll say this once, okay? I consider you friends and I trust you. I even respect you, all right? I would think that it'd be enough.
Well, yeah, but don't you ever want to know more about your friends?
Not really.
Well, I do. I do want to know more about you.
What for? Who cares what happened in the past?
There was something. Come on, Payne, you can tell us. What happened?
You disappoint me, Yuna. I thought you were above all that.
Well, not anymore. I like asking questions.
You'll lose friends.
You think so? Never mind then.
Oh, and I was looking forward to hearing the good stuff. Confessions of a shady past.
You're a pain. Minus 4 respect points, Riku.
Uh-oh, how many points left?
47.
That's not a whole lot, is it?
Why don't you figure out how to get in here instead of inside my head?
Maybe we need spheres like that one to open it.
It might open if we find them all.
I kinda still wanna know what happened.
Ugh, that's 46.
Bring it, punk.
Lady Yuna, say it ain't so. You didn't really give the sphere to New Yevon, did you?
Sorry.
What did you go and do that for? All right, men, we stop him here.
Hey, whoa, you're gonna fight us?
I am a captain, after all. Don't want to set a bad example by running away.
Leave it to me.
If that goes here, then...
Good. This thing's not gonna budge.
I bet Yibel did this. He didn't want us to get involved in the fight.
Do you think he'll get in trouble for it?
Bet he's feeling the hurt.
Buddy here. Want us to come pick you up?
What you think? Ready to leave?
Thank you.
Give us a straight answer. Where is Praetor Barrelai?
Do you plan on keeping this even from us?
We're not keeping anything from anybody. He's really disappeared.
Hey, say what you want. You're not pulling the wool over my eyes. You must know what's really happened to him.
I can't tell you what I don't know. We don't have time to fight with each other. Not with the Youth League breathing down our necks.
Don't try to change the subject.
Besides, how can we hope to stand against the Youth League without the Praetor?
If you still want to play games, then we'll just have to make you talk.
As soon as Barrelai's gone, they're at each other's throats. Some organization. Should we do something?
Well, there aren't any fiends here.
If we butt in, things will just get worse.
Forgive me. I have to return to my duties.
He seems so eager to talk.
When you're in a group, you can't put yourself first.
There don't seem to be many fiends. I guess we can go.
Lady Yuna, there is something I would like to ask you. That is, if you don't mind speaking with someone in the Youth League.
Of course I don't mind. What is it?
As you are probably aware, we have not heard from Maven Nuge, our leader, in some time. Lady Yuna, have you no information as to his whereabouts?
I'm sorry, but we don't know any more than you do.
I see.
If we see him, we'll tell him to return here.
Thank you.
Yeah.